Right then, everybody should have this game. What is it? A crocodile?
Crocodile roulette.
Crocodile roulette. And you can see the teeth. They're lovely. They're sort of metal spiky teeth. Really sharp. But it has been modified to be dangerous by Kenneth here, who's king of pain. So you've got this little thing now. This is great. As you can see, we've got money on it. There's some. There's Ken's pile. This is my pile.
Oh, God.
So I just thought I'd show you that. Okay. These are biscuits for the doggies. Right, yeah, we'll put those out of the way. Biscuits. Right, now this little thing is lovely because when it's... when you open the mouth, which Ken is going to do now... Right, now, you see all these... you see all these teeth, okay? You can press them down, as you'll see in a minute, and one of them will release the metal teeth at the top and come down on your finger. Hopefully not drawing too much blood. Now, Ken and I play the dangerous version where we have to do it with our
pinkies,
our little fingers, so that if, you know, when you do, when it does come down, there's more pain, which of course Ken and I are used to.
We're masochists.
Yeah, so over the years we've given each other an awful lot of pain.
That's an understatement.
And it's quite important that you start off with a glass of that and a bottle of this.
Yes.
So, right. Now, I just lost the previous game, and we play that loser goes first. So we'll just give you a game, and you can see what happens. So
right.
I'm doing this holding the camera, so which tooth? I'll just pick... oh, I hope it doesn't go down straight away. With a little finger. Ah! Now, let me just show, you see, I've clicked the tooth down and the teeth at the top are still there. Now, Ken's turn now. Well, that was very quick. We'll
that
stop for a moment. We'll just reset. Okay, now, the crocodile's been reset and it's round two. Oh, just a minute. And look, and there's the pound that Ken paid me. Isn't that good? And it's Ken, because loser goes first, Ken's going to have a go. Well, that was lucky, wasn't it? Right, now, hang on, let me just, I've got to do this. We always use the same little finger because it means more blood will be spilt if you get it wrong. Now, I'm going to press this one. Oh, phew, that was lucky. Ken's going for a molar.
Back molar.
Yes, and I think I'm going to go for a back molar as well. Little finger onto the back molar. That's all right. Oh, dear. Right. This is so exciting, isn't it? No, this one. This one. Okay. Oh, hang on, I'll show you. Got away with it. Right, come on, Ken. Now, a good way to cheat is to pick one of his. Pick one of his front teeth. Oh, pick tooth picking. I'm going to have that. Right. Got away with it. That's good. And really exciting now. Here we go.
I'm only doing this for the camera so that...
Oh dear.
Now we've got four teeth.
Four left. Mm. Oh dear.
So you've got a...
I went to the dentist last week.
25%.
25%. I'll go for a back tooth. Here we go. Yes.
Oh, you...
three teeth.
Hmm.
The excitement, eh? Dear, oh dear.
Decisions.
Shit.
Mm. Right. Now, 50-50.
Yeah, thank you. Right then, children.
Do you feel lucky?
Yes.
Well, punk, do you? No swearing.
No, this is interesting, because you have to take your punishment.
I think I'll go to the loo.
No, right. You have to take your punishment, Ken, sorry.
Well, walk them.
Don't get it, and make sure it's the same finger. Thank you. Just go for the pain. Yes, that's the way. And that's how you play fangs for the crocodile.